Right, well, we're just waiting for a start of the dead toad. Same starting area and same first corner as the juniors. And it'll be a dead engine hands on head. It's going to be three waves, experts, intermediates, and then novices and vets. Here they come. Okay, ready for the next wave. Here they come. Oh, there was one dude who didn't have his hands on his head.